Inspirational words, but
very impassioned Mysterio family, but here's the devastating reality you now face.
I'm sure Daniel felt confident when he stepped into the lion's den as well. WWE Universe, behold the Almighty.
It was like a rolling thunder of doom.
The following is a 2-on-1 handicap match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by MVP, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
I've known Bobby Lashley for a long time. I gotta say, it's impressive every time I see him. Almost shocking.
Well, listen, Lashley clearly is a man of his word. He said weeks ago, you're gonna see a more focused, more vicious version of Bobby Lashley than you have ever seen. Lashley has backed it up every step of the way.
Quite simply put, the almighty Bobby Lashley is a step above human. And I feel bad, I feel sorry for Rey Mysterio and his son Dominic for what they are about to experience as a family.
Not gonna lie, it's gonna take everything they have as father and son, as teammates, to have a prayer against that man when he's focused, which he appears to be tonight.
As Rey Mysterio put it, is a Mysterio whooping in store for Lashley. It's Rey and Dominic Mysterio against Bobby Lashley. 2-on-1 handicap match. It is next, live on Raw.